Now I know why all the trees change in the fall.